Market Drayton by Gordo Greatbelly. Maybe went for too far of a cut over there. I remember this hole. It's tough, real tough, and it has to go long wedge high. And the pin placement is madness. Oof, look at that. In placement, bogey, get in, bogey. Nine yards uphill. Seventy-five yards, 9 yards, still uphill. I'm gonna have to push a log wedge. I think that's too high. No, spot on. I thought that was too high then. Four inches down. Nearly 2.2. Going for it, 7 foot downhill. Doesn't look 7 foot down. I wonder if people actually go for that. Tell you what, I know a few that would. knew it. I knew it was a sandwich. Why am I mixing my clubs up? Why are my clubs all over the place? And it's going left and right. So I'm just going to hit it down the middle and hope. Needed a bit more that way. Do 15 yards downhill. I'd say that was an 8-iron. But I've got to push a 9-iron because it's downhill. That's quite a good shot. Go get a glass putter so it can see the ball. Spoke to Mevo, and they told me that it is better. They found that if you had a putter which shows most of the ball, I mean that's the skinniest putter I've got, shows most of the ball, the radar picks up the ball. Ghost putting was just right. You're not even meant to wave your foot in front of them. But the putting at the moment is absolutely spot on. Didn't get my shoulders round on that one. Left it out there. Complaints. Should have took a picture, mate. Took a utility. Right, let's get this one there. Let's get this one close or past. Got to get one past. Close or past. Keep leaving them short. Can't leave them short. for bogey. Oh, that was a great hit. Oh, I'm not going to do that again. Come on. Will it? Will it just be lag? Spin access. Zero. Spin access. Spin access. Zero. Two fairly good hits. Would have been up there. What's happening? You can hit it down. You can hit it down right. All alone. All alone. Had to come out. Had to get it out. Gap wedge, 25 yards down it. Too far. Oh, you would have thought that would have rolled, wouldn't you? Thank you. Yeah, was a little bit left. Last hole, three over, last hole. Par five, love a par five. How low was that? Three wood. Never use a three wood. Never use a three wood. Will it get me there? Well, no. With a Golffe, probably. That was off the bottom as well. Did it, did it. Market Drayton. By GORDOGREATBELLY. What a course. Love that. Not massive, but it's a great course.